Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here is a man who would not take it anymore. Who would not let... Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here is a man who would not take it anymore. A man who stood up against the scum, the cunts, the dogs, the filth, the shit. Here is someone who stood up. Here is...
Who back. He's in a bag. Forget about it, you're in a bad way. You're like sick in bed. You got together, crossed the tracks with the wrong ticket head. Now look at you, you're under the counter snatching crumbs. You think this is nice, wait until the next piece of scratching comes. Electroplated MCs were best before yesterday. Think twice before you go with the request to play. N.W.S.A. You say it loud and understand. You say you're with me, no wax shit allowed. You wanna see Hall of Fame props the way you see them, but you couldn't sneak past the guards at the museum. Basically your operations are out of order style. You wanna drop the anchor, but you couldn't run the quarter mile. Realize the games originated in the Bronx ghetto. You could never even hope to bring home the bronze medal. High heel shoes wearing DJs are going nowhere. They're tippy toeing, they're in a bad way. Yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. A body at rest, the opposite of kinetic. I'm waiting for the phone to ring, feeling quite pathetic. My baby's halfway across the country, y'all. Further than Moncton, even further than Montreal. I can't wait for until she comes back. I will hug her and kiss her and help her unpack. I hope that she doesn't get delayed by the weather, cause we got a new place and we're moving in together. I think about her constantly, I miss her more than anything. As far as singers go, I think of sadder songs than many sing. I got the blues because I'm lonely and I'm cold. I feel as though I need a hand to have and to hold. Jesus knows she's pretty, she's the smartest girl I know. I can't teach her much, but I'm showing her how to throw. She knows how to make her presence linger, true, because she threw the ball so hard it bent the ring on my finger. I really, really love her, and she loves me too, it seems. But I wish that I could prove it like the way I do in dreams. Someday I will, and on that fact I'm counting. If it means holding fruit when I'm climbing up a mountain, or walking on water with magical powers, or swimming to Cleveland in a matter of hours. It still might happen, so act like you never knew, cause she already made many of my dreams come true. I know it sounds sappy and you think I'm at a place, but don't front, son, I'll shoot you in the motherfucking face. You're just jealous cause you're three steps behind, and you know full well that true love is hard to find. Aw, baby, I miss you, without you I'm dead. I don't wanna spend another night alone in bed. We'll take it slow, I promise, but I want you on the double, cause if we get carried away, you're in trouble. Downtown, it seems so strange to see your shit up on the shelf at Urban Sound Exchange. You can't expect me to do as I'm supposed to. I traded it in for a dope-ass girly poster. Deep down on the inside is killing me. I hang baby doll on the wall and yo, I'm chilling. I put my feet up and take a deep breath and listen to the old joint from back when you was deaf. What happened? All I feel is suction instead of seduction from a fat-ass production. You flip like a dolphin. It's ironic, the rhymes are shitty and the beats are electronic. Flavor gone sour, it tastes awful. I should have spent the loot on a shaking of falafel. I lost out on the second record, but mark my word, I won't be making the same mistake on the third. It's a shame the way you mess around with my tape deck. Take it back to the lab and get your shit in shape. Check, check. One point was good, but now... You ain't got what it takes to hit the brakes. You got skills when it comes to making mistakes. You ain't got what it takes to hit the brakes. Your beats are counterfeits and your rhymes are fakes. Treat you like my Jodie Foster child. Hook a little misguided, looking for curb attention, or to kick your flat ass into the third dimension. Eventually you recognize I make hits for the 21st century, and your gems are counterfeits. Now pick them up proper, like plugging your appliances. You can hit the switches for riches, dropping sciences, both sides of the equator, all over the world. While I'm out on tour, keep your hand off my girl. Critical, consult a physician before you try to knock me out of position. Digging in the top secret vaults where the vinyl's stored to make you snap your neck so hard you break your spinal cord. The push button DJs be getting all emotional because they going broke, but my copies are promotional. You never see a whack piece of wax moving this direction, heavy on the backspin to satisfy the disconnections. Kids like gangster rap because they desire violence. Others want to hook up with the hoes like fire hydrants. Few know the problems that the DJ uniquely faces. Even the troopers that tune in on a weekly basis. Companies act like they try to keep hardcore alive, but really only want a record in the top 4 or 5. Y'all kiss ass to be all in the spots, but the radio DJs be calling the shots. The record label reps try to act like a team player, but never set the focus any deeper than the cream layer. Every package sent comes with a notation saying, give us a top 5 in heavy rotation. I'd rather pressure my own fresh set of dub plates than push for a 10-minute spot in the club dates. True indeed, though, sometimes I can't hide the fever. The fattest joints get me open like a wide receiver. Some kid coming up clean with a unique flow is just enough to turn the whole shit into a freak show. Give me an acapella mix on the flip side, and kids get swept away with the riptide. A wannabe shit-talking MC thinks he's allowed to get live on air and rhyme, but yo, 3's a crowd from back in the get fresh early days. I knew it was a shitty-ass job at times, but someone's gotta do it. In the spot where it's real, but they all just be riding my jock like it's a Ferris wheel. I mean, if you want a freak freak and stick the dick in it, get in a groove to bust a nut in a quick minute, better change the program or take it to the doormat to knock boots, cause slow jams ain't in the format.
Strictly the hardcore, dirty street level shit.
You gotta be drunk looking for G-Funk. All of that shit is up in the attic area, so step back unless you wanna break the static barrier. You want mercy, then look to the Lord and pray. But if you wanna suffer, then just press record and play. The basement with two S's, classics and new presses. No rest for the weary, or devils in blue dresses. I'm breaking back to those faking jacks, the underground station, with no cracks in the foundation.
The idea of style and competing for the best style is the key to all forms of rocking. For the rap MC, it's rocking the mic. For the B-boys, it's rocking your body and breakdancing. Or for writers, rocking the city with your name on a train. We'll be right back.
nothing better than bad beats. Rather hear nothing else instead of sham. Down by live, cold, chillin', get illy. And you know the baddest DJs always come from Philly. Everybody must, unless you're deaf, dumb, and blind, agree. Ghetto got robbed at the seminar in 93. Ninja got fronted on, yo, she gotta get credit. When I hear a slam and break, I look and look until I get it. Gotta recognize the regulations I'm abiding by. I can't fight it, took me 5 years to find riding high. And still ain't used it, even though it's nice and all. Pay nearly $40, I wasn't seeing if the price would fall. And when it comes to truly wild styles, you need at least complete. Can't control to play the role, and rock a dope graffiti piece. I can't explain, you gotta take the train to see the giants. Wild style war still in effect, you know the science.
You know the science. You know the science. You know the science. You know the science.
So check out the method as it cuts me down. I write and produce myself just as fast.
In every artery, in vein it's on the brain, understand that it's a part of me. 2 years ago or so, you see me in September, with the piece of wear around my neck, cause I'm a Zulu Nation member. Universal interplanetary beat collector who would rather break it down in one take than use corrector fluid. Skills for my backup plan, foreign lions, make me game type by design, you know the science.
You know the science.
To the rhymes, but the books were never blown off. And so I got work to do to pay the student loan off. I hustle here and there and always keep my eyes open wide. I hope I never need to have my mouth washed with soap inside. Cause every now and then I'm cursed. First I write a verse to make a beat or vice versatile. And I'll combine elements to compounds and isotopes. So complicated, gotta view them under a microscope. High power just to see how static felt. Living proof the cuts came direct and art felt driven true. I gotta get my daily dose of body rock to feel revitalized. And bless the microphone for the gods I've always. I pledge allegiance to the four disciplines of rockin'. And keep surveillance over the assailants who be hawking. I gotta try to show the way for those who feel defiant. Like they used to do it out in the park. You know the science.
You know the science. You know the science. You know the science. You know the science.
So when you're rapping, don't jump front of me. Web-toed pirates who be jumping on the tour bus and try to take me out, didn't realize there were four of us. Sucker MCs, I never could stand the leeches. Trying to act hard, but they're softer than a can of peaches. Certain freaks be on some crazy rust fire shit, but it'll burn your ass up faster than a brush fire. Act like we didn't know before, but now we're certain, cause your sister thinks about us from behind the shower curtain. The sorceress says she only needs 30 minutes to take us to the outer reaches of her down and dirty limits. The average rapper sleeps, the truly whack one hibernates, but not me, I oughta kick your ass right into cyberspace. Action, I pull 2/3 and leave the rest guessing. Meanwhile, you stress me hard for a test pressing. Back the truck, I pull the blue low dark doors and copy the plans written on the folding chalkboards. O's and X's, the DJ bends his elbows and flexes, just like it never snows in Texas. Death and taxes, I could never spend a day in my life being whack. So who you frontin' for?
Stop frontin'. 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 Don't front. Stop, 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 stop
Always saying, man, the suckers keep talking, and I don't know why they wanna creep when I'm deep walking. Doing what they gotta do to make themselves famous quicker. Slapping suckers silly with the hello, my name is Sticker. Scared to make a move until you stay on neutral planes instead of getting up before they get down on the choo-choo trains. The false prophet died, posting high for your skins. There'll be seven deadly overdose and die for the skins. I'd rather maintain my status, not feel remorse for it. Cheating ass rappers find themselves in divorce court. You need to be shown how real skills supposed to go. It's like trying to stay on point when you're in the wrong postal code of virtual reality, Hollywood. Hello, now unplug the mic like a jolly good fellow. Nobody can deny the force is gravitational, but the competition is an open invitational. The guilty bystander said he told him to run and did more damage than the one holding the gun. If you know what I'm saying, making the demolish maneuver, you're better off drinking nail polish remover. Because one of these days we're gonna prove what it takes to stay, and St. Patrick's gonna come and chase all the snakes away. There's nowhere to run to, and no one will listen, no matter who. Who's ass you kissing? So who you fronting for?
Stop fronting.
Cheddar cheese.
Oh shit, that's the jam. Oh shit, that's the jam. Oh shit, that's the jam. Oh shit, that's the jam.
I wouldn't leave my gold fronts for none of them friggin' fairies. Scavenger bandits could all get the twig and berries. The plain taste of some assaulted MCs in my retainer case. I keep them all vaulted. The keys are hidden in a special place where you never ever finding them. I return movies to the store without rewinding them. And what you gonna do from down there, you have to call. Cause I'm gonna hit you and you're gonna fall. Timberland, goose down, jacket stand clear. Stepping to me, you better step to Pam Grier. Fort Worth from the Pacific to Atlantic Adidas. I'll eat your ass up like a span of capita.
Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all.
Back true, our spot is a burial plot made for two. I got plenty of open space, la la la. Now I hope that if you had to go away, you're at a better place. Me to myself on point like a thumbtack. I kiss myself in the arm and then jump back. I wanna look out from the inside, but it's hard. I dug a little hole for you at the graveyard. You gotta be brave, God, help yourself, la la. Whether or not we could be alone together, it was all so perfect when you were here. The way you left, so high up in the sky and out of breath. I only fully understood after you were gone. You meant more than could be realized with a visit to the monument. Teach me about the birds and the bees while I pray aloud in the words of a freestyle lie. Can you dig it? Give me a wink or a nod. I'm glad I had a chance to introduce you to God. It's easy to write about, harder to say. I had a fucked up dream that I was an old gay. I'm so indecisive, I think taking a chance is what the meaning of life is, and I'm lost. But inspired by the aura that radiates from the soul of a girl named Fatal, the wait will be worth withstanding the endeavor, where we can be united at the gravesite forever. We could be together if you could've stayed for real, but we will endure, la la, cause we are made of steel.
You went away. You went away.
And just enough bullshit to make it interesting. I write in freestyle when my hand is resting. I seek inspiration from everything around me. Shit I read about in books and stuff I see on TV. Ask me is how any good rhyme is written. Anyone who denies the influence is bullshitting. It's impossible to escape the media. I don't care if you're a walking encyclopedia. It sucks with an X, but if you keep a handle, you're not gonna suffer from the next man's scandal. If you're weak-minded, you better find a fitness plan. I'm not gonna take all my views to the witness stand, cause if I did, kid, then I would get charged with perjury. So check yourself before you need brain surgery. Grade school to college and all stops between. The best teacher I ever had was Mr. McKean. But now I got bills to pay, wax to find, enough problems. I don't need a new axe to grind. So if you got beef, you better keep it in the deep freeze. Cause I'm a vegetarian, you want skills, we'll peep these. Got our rules and a set of power tools. If you need convincing, I paid off my dues and I've been straight ever since then. Shit don't always work out, make a replacement. Same way it went from baseball to basement. From the batter's box to pens and pages. Working on my skills so I can make it in the majors. If I can afford to pay what getting through the door costs, well then it's on. But if not, it's your loss. A mic in a fist, that's what I am. Give me a break and I'm gonna slam. That's how it is and nothing else pleases. Like aerosol fumes and a b-boy when he freezes. A mic in a fist, that's what I am. Give me a break and I'm gonna slam. That's how it is and nothing else pleases. Like aerosol fumes and a b-boy when he freezes. A battle up the creek without a paddle and cruising for a bruise in the style of speak. You freak is amusing, unwelcome relief in this hip-hop losing streak. No flow in the samples you're choosing's weak. Dry thirst is the worst in this drought. I'll make it worthwhile. Follow my diverse styles and try to swallow. Binge and purge but remain undaunted. Crumbs and scraps, the shitty raps are unwanted and fed to the atomic dogs and the squirrels as backwards wannabes trying to impress the girls. Other fish in the ocean, but you're afraid to go swimming cause it's harder to front on self-respecting women. Drink to get drunk on bitches, brew, I'm drinking spring water. Midgets get no digits, I'm down with Mother Earth's daughter. Whack shit sells, gets hyped and promoted. Cash rules the world, but I wish Curtis bloated. Memories of Eric B for president are fading. When his records fell off, so did his approval rating. No longer all about the nitty gritty, yo. It's about how much titties in the music video. You're too fucking dumb to know the difference. You're treating real hip hop like Ned Beatty in Deliverance.